Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Viper, Randy Orton. The legend killer, Randy Orton. The jovial spirits here on a massive night where Orton will not only just sign the contract, he'll head to face Solo Sikoa later on this evening on SmackDown. And after what went on last week with Solo Sikoa, this promises special.
Well, the Viper had better not make the mistake of overlooking Solo Sikoa, because if anybody can force Orton to take a detour on his route to the Royal Rumble, it is the enforcer of the bloodline. What a raucous ovation for the Viper tonight in Atlanta. A 14-time world champion. Can Randy Orton make it 15 1 week from tomorrow? They talk to me.